Older people getting mugged around the city. This time, a 71-year-old man was the target, roughed up and robbed inside a bodega in the Bronx. News 4's Jackie Beckford is live in the concourse section with a closer look at the suspect for us. Jackie.